Highmark Stadium is a stadium near Orchard Park, New York, in the southern portion of the Buffalo metropolitan area. The stadium opened in 1973 and is the home of the Buffalo Bills of the National Football League. The first NFL playoff game at the stadium came in the 1988 season, a 17-10 Bills victory over the Houston Oilers on January 1, 1989. The Bills won every ensuing playoff game at the stadium until they were defeated in on December 28, 1996 by the Jacksonville Jaguars. From Highmark Stadium's opening until the end of the 2019 NFL season, the Bills have defeated each of the 31 other teams there at least once and are unbeaten there against the following teams: Arizona Cardinals, Green Bay Packers, and Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Buffalo is the second largest city in the U.S. state of New York and the largest city in western New York. The city is the county seat of Erie County and serves as a major gateway for commerce and travel across the Canadian border, forming part of the binational Buffalo-Niagara region and Buffalo-Niagara Falls metropolitan area. As of 2018, the Buffalo-Niagara Falls metropolitan area had a population of 1,130,152. The Buffalo area was inhabited before the 17th century by the Native American Iroquois tribe and later by French colonizers. The city grew significantly in the 19th and 20th centuries due to immigration, the construction of the Erie Canal and rail transportation, and its proximity to Lake Erie. This growth provided an abundance of fresh water and an ample trade route to the Midwestern United States while grooming its economy for the grain, steel and automobile industries that dominated the city's economy in the 20th century. Since the city's economy relied heavily on manufacturing, deindustrialization in the latter half of the 20th century led to a steady decline in population. While some manufacturing activity remained following the Great Recession, city's economy has transitioned to service industries with a greater emphasis on healthcare, research and higher education, including being home to a top research university, the University at Buffalo. Buffalo is on the eastern shore of Lake Erie, at the head of the Niagara River, 16 miles south of Niagara Falls. Its early embrace of electric power led to the nickname the City of Light. It is also famous for its urban planning and layout by Joseph Ellicott, an extensive system of parks designed by Frederick Law Olmsted, as well as significant architectural works. Its culture blends Northeastern and Midwestern traditions, with annual festivals including Taste of Buffalo and Allentown Art Festival, two professional sports teams and a Division I college team, and a thriving and progressive music and art scene. Niagara Falls is a group of three waterfalls at the southern end of Niagara Gorge, spanning the border between the province of Ontario in Canada and the state of New York in the United States. The largest of the three is Horseshoe Falls, also known as Canadian Falls, which straddles the international border of the two countries. The smaller American Falls and Bridal Veil Falls lie within the United States. Bridal Veil Falls are separated from Horseshoe Falls by Goat Island and from American Falls by Luna Island, with both islands situated in New York. Located on the Niagara River, which drains Lake Erie into Lake Ontario, the combined falls have the highest flow rate of any waterfall in North America that has a vertical drop of more than 50 meters. During peak daytime tourist hours, more than 168,000 cubic meters of water goes over the crest of the falls every minute. Horseshoe Falls is the most powerful waterfall in North America, as measured by flow rate. The falls are 27 kilometers north-northwest of Buffalo, New York, and 121 kilometers south-southeast of Toronto, between the twin cities of Niagara Falls, Ontario, and Niagara Falls, New York. Niagara Falls was formed when glaciers receded at the end of the Wisconsin glaciation, and water from the newly formed Great Lakes carved a path over and through the Niagara Escarpment en route to the Atlantic Ocean. Niagara Falls is famed for its beauty and is a valuable source of hydroelectric power. Balancing recreational, commercial, and industrial uses has been a challenge for the stewards of the falls since the 19th century. The Niagara Falls International Rainbow Bridge, commonly known as the Rainbow Bridge, is an arch bridge across the Niagara River Gorge. It connects the cities of Niagara Falls, New York, United States, and Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. The Battle of Lundy's Lane, also known as the Battle of Niagara Falls, was fought on the 25th of July 1814, during the War of 1812. The invading American army faced off against the defending British and Canadian army. The Americans had marched from their invasion point near the source of the Niagara River, harassed by Canadian militia and First Nation warriors, and had fallen back to secure their supply lines. While they did so, British and Canadian army troops took up position at Lundy's Lane, which the Americans subsequently attacked. It was one of the bloodiest battles of the war, and one of the deadliest battles ever fought in Canada, with over 1,731 casualties, including 258 killed. Much of the fighting was at close quarters, including a bayonet charge by American troops into British artillery on a hill. British General Gordon Drummond said, quote, "Of so determined a character were the American attacks directed against our guns, that our artillerymen were bayoneted by the enemy in the act of loading, and the muzzles of the enemy's guns were advanced within a few yards of ours." End quote. Initially, the battle seemed like a stalemate, with American forces conducting an orderly withdrawal after British reinforcements arrived to bolster the defenses after a full day of brutal fighting. However, the casualties suffered by the Americans tipped the balance of power, and the battle became a turning point in the war that would see eventual defeat for the American forces. Fort Niagara is a fortification originally built to protect the interests of New France in North America. It is located near Youngstown, New York, on the eastern bank of the Niagara River at its mouth, on Lake Ontario. The fort played a significant part in the French and Indian War, and fell to the British in a 19-day siege in July 1759, called the Battle of Fort Niagara. The French relief force and for the besieged garrison was ambushed at the Battle of La Belle Famille, and the commander of the post, François Pouchot, surrendered the fort to the British commander, Sir William Johnson, who initially led the New York militia. Fort Niagara served as the Loyalist base in New York during the American Revolutionary War for Colonel John Butler and his Butler's Rangers, a Tory militia in the command of the British Army. Though Fort Niagara was ceded to the United States after the Treaty of Paris ended the American War of Independence in 1783, the region remained effectively under British control for 13 years. Only after signing of the Jay Treaty did American forces occupy the fort in 1796. In the interim, United Empire loyalists fleeing persecution in the new USA were given land grants, typically 200 acres per inhabitant in Upper Canada, and some were sustained in the early years partly by aid from the military stores of the fort. During the War of 1812, the fort's guns sank the provincial marine schooner Seneca on November 21, 1812. British forces captured the fort on the night of December 19, 1813 in retaliation for the burning of Newark 9 days earlier. The British held the fort for the remainder of the war until they relinquished it under the terms of the Treaty of Ghent. It has remained in U.S. custody ever since. Williamsville Water Mill Complex is a historic mill located at Williamsville in Erie County, New York. It was built originally as a sawmill in 1801, substantially enlarged in 1827, and operated in that capacity until 1903. Also on the site was the Water Lime Works and Williamsville Cement Company Mill, which was later converted to be a grist mill. After 1908, the mills were used for apple cider production. The complex is a rare surviving example of a water-powered seat of local industry in western New York. It was listed on the National Register of Historic Places in 1983. In 2014, Sweet Jenny's Ice Cream renovated and moved into the mill, where they continue to draw business from those visiting Glen Park. UB Stadium is a stadium in Amherst, New York on the campus of the University at Buffalo. It is primarily used for football, soccer, and track and field events, and is the home field of the Buffalo Bulls. It opened on September 4, 1993, with a game against the University of Maine. The stadium was built from 1991 to 1993 as the final piece of the school's run to Division I Drive, meant to bring UB football back to Division I status and as the feature athletics venue for the 1993 Summer Universiade. The program had been dropped for 7 years in the 1970s, but returned at a lower level. The team had played at a much smaller, 4,000-seat UB Stadium from the time of its move to the town of Amherst north of Buffalo in 1985 until 1992. The current stadium opened in the summer of 1993, hosting the World University Games. The Bulls played their first 6 years in the stadium as a member of Division IAA, finally making their return to Division IA in 1999. Lake Tonawanda was a prehistoric lake that existed approximately 10,000 years ago at the end of the last ice age, in western New York, United States. The lake existed on the southern side of the Niagara Escarpment east of the present course of the Niagara River between early Lake Erie to the south and glacial Lake Iroquois to the north. During the retreat of the glaciers, the water levels of the Great Lakes were higher. Lake Tonawanda was created and fed by the elevated waters of Lake Erie. Lake Tonawanda itself was drained into Lake Ontario by a series of falls over the escarpment, including one at present-day Lockport, New York. The lake evaporated when the waters of Lake Erie dropped below the level of the feeder streams to the lake. Subsequently, Lake Erie drained over the escarpment entirely through Niagara Falls, which marks roughly the western terminus of the former lake bed. The remains of the previous falls, which rivaled Niagara Falls in grandeur, can be seen along the escarpment. The sinking of homes in the lake bed has been an ongoing problem in communities such as Amherst, New York.